There she is.
How's Leonidas fitting in?
Morale's never been higher. Scouts are reporting Persephone's influence is weakening across Elysium. You're definitely causing havoc out there.
I won't rest until it's done.
You know, I'm starting to think Elysium isn't such a bad place with you in it.
Yes. If only you weren't in love with Aphrodite, and trying to overthrow the Queen, and everyone else wasn't dead, Elysium would be perfect.
All I'm saying is you breathe life into this world filled with dead people. Anyhow, we have a bit of a situation.
Of course we do.
Persephone's guards have cut off supply lines, overtaken hideouts, secrets and locations she couldn't possibly have known without inside help. We suspect there's a spy in our midst.
Who?
One is a messenger. She was sent with crucial information to one of our camps. When she didn't return, we sent a scout. The entire camp was killed, and she was nowhere to be found. The other is a blacksmith. Soldiers love to gossip while getting their blade sharpened. We think he may have overheard some of our plans.
That's a good start.
They both have homes in the village. Return to me once you're done.
Definitely the house of a blacksmith. A list of people Adonis has spent time with. Mine and Persephone's names are on this. A note written to Aphrodite. The blacksmith told her everything. Adonis's escape plans, the rebellion... This must be the messenger's house. Broken piece from one of the torches of Hypnos I destroyed. So Persephone knows we've recruited Leonidas. Detailed information about one of Adonis's rebel camps.
And who's the dirty spy? The messenger or the blacksmith?
Both have been spying on you. Both have information that could undo your rebellion.
Lousy malakas! My scouts tell me they're on the move. We only have time to dispose of one before they disappear completely. Which is more dangerous to our cause?
The blacksmith had a list of people you've spent time with, and a note to Aphrodite outlining your plans for escape.
And what about the messenger?
She had detailed information about one of your rebel camps, a note to Persephone about Leonidas joining the fight, and a fragment of one of the mind control devices I destroyed. The messenger needs to be stopped.
Last I heard, she was spotted at a small rebel camp.
Off we go now. An ambush. I arrived just in time.
Flames of Hypnos are dying. I release you from their control.
The messenger is dead. The camp was ambushed. I did what I could. Any news on the blacksmith?
He escaped. If he reports back to Persephone, many lives are in danger.
Our next move needs to be swift and deadly.
Meet me later at the Palace of the Colossi. I've acquired a little something that will turn Persephone's paradise upside down.